The streets of Chicago are filthy, and the city is working to clean them up, literally. Chicago's yearly street sweeping program begins today, April 1st, and will run through mid-November. You may have already noticed the return of those bright orange signs displaying temporary no parking restrictions for specific days. Those go up 2 days prior to scheduled street sweeping events. Curious when your area might see some sweep action? Well, check out our story below for the city's sweeper tracker tool and the full sweeping schedule.